Welcome back, everybody. This is pretty cool. You got to see this. Maplewood High School kids getting a lesson from one of the best racing engineers in the nation. News Channel 5's Kristen Scovera shows us how it is helping some kids turn their love of cars into a high-octane career.
This is not your typical classroom, and these students are learning from a special guest who brought a tire in for show and tell.
She's talking to them about tires, racing.
Cara Adams is Firestone's chief engineer and manager of race tire development.
Seeing women here means that women can make it in this industry.
Erica Rosales is a student enrolled at Maplewood High School's automotive training program. She says it was her dad that put her love of cars in drive.
He used to always work on his car, his truck. And so I would help him.
Rosales and her classmates are 16 and 17, new to the open road.
I just like how they made and the speed of them and the looks, the model, and how they work.
They're doing some things that grown folk don't get the opportunity to do, so they feel like they're more marketable.
TJ Williams is the automotive teacher at Maplewood High. She's a college-educated mechanic who decided to use her love of the automotive industry as an opportunity to help underprivileged students who desperately need it.
Our kids, most of them live below poverty. So here's the deal. If I'm poor, I don't need you to tell me I'm poor. I need you to tell me or show me or teach me.
She hopes experiences like this one will inspire her students to shift their dreams into high gear.
There's a huge shortage of technicians worldwide. So this is the place to be. This is the thing to do.
In Nashville, Kristen Scovera, News Channel 5.
I love her. Sign me up. All right, since the program began in 2015, Bridgestone has hired 15 Maplewood grads and 12 interns. Yeah, Bridgestone hiring the ones that they're teaching. We've got more details on our website at newschannel5.com. That is the coolest story of the morning in my book.